the three rules to be a president. The president of the United States is one of the most important leaders in the world. Today, there have been 45 U.S. presidents. In order to become the president, a person must meet certain qualifications specified by the Constitution. Three qualifications to be exact. They are, the candidate must be a natural-born U.S. citizen. Number two, they must be at least 35 years old. Number three, they must be a resident of or have lived in the U.S. for at least 14 years. And that's it. If anyone meets those three requirements, they're eligible to run for president of the United States. Now, realistically, most people who run for president have had experience that makes them a more qualified candidate. But based on the Constitution, these are the only three requirements to become the president of the United States. If you want to learn more about the presidential election, we have a course at kidexplorer.com that teaches you all about how elections work. It's in the link down below. Go check it out. I'll see you over there.